Hi everyone, I come here tonight to review a book I just now finished. It's Hawes Habor by S.E. Hinton. Let's see. This book is for adult audiences. The main character reminded me much of myself. He doesn't trust people. He basically stays to himself and only talks really to the people that he really gets to know. This book really got to me by the end of the book. I didn't cry or anything like that, but because of the ending and how good it was by the end of it. I mean, I have read better books, but because of Jamie and how he reminds me so much of myself. Without giving away any spoilers. So I can't really say what happened. Basically, he's at the beginning of the book. He loves boats. He sails He sails everywhere. Like I said, he loves boats. And he finds the start of everything as he finds this chest, or what he thinks is a chest. And you'll just have to read it to figure out what the chest holds. So, because of the ending of the story, I had to give this a solid 3 stars. Like I said, Jamie Summers reminded me of myself. So, he doesn't like the dark, and neither do I. There's been several things that happened throughout my life that makes me kind of afraid of it getting dark outside. And I won't go into that, but yes, because of all of this, I had to give it a solid 3 stars. Would I read the book again? Probably not. I think for me, because of all the books I still have to read that I have on my shelves and everything else, I won't be keeping this book. I will give it to somebody who I will think would like it. I think all in all it will be a one-time read for me. But I do recommend that some people, some adults, not all of you, but just some of you that doesn't like the dark, that doesn't, you know, whatever, and that the main character, I have no idea. But yeah, I would give this book a 3 stars. I know most people on Goodreads don't like this book, but And I have read better. I have. But just because of the ending, I think it was a 3-star read. So thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good night, and I'll see you later.